Where are they? Hi, Year 11. It's been an absolute pleasure to have been your head of year for these last 5 years. Getting to know you guys has been amazing. You are all brilliant people, and it's been truly one of the best things I've done in my life, just being your head of year. You've been my first ever year group, and you'll always be the best because you have been incredible, and I'll never forget all the massive positives and those negatives and the journey that we've gone on through the last 5 years. It has been an absolute pleasure, and I'll say it again, to have been your head of year, and I wish you all the best in the future. I know you'll be amazing whatever you do, and hopefully I'll see you guys again. Don't be strangers, and just see you guys just become the amazing people that you're going to be. Have a lovely summer. No more moaning about jewellery. No more moaning about lates. Enjoy yourselves, and all the very best. Class of 2022, over.
It's been a long day.
Right, 11 day, this is my goodbye video. So you are all going to be awesome, I already know you are, and I would miss all of you, whether that's girls over here having nerdy conversations, girls at the back who I would sometimes see when they're on time, girls all along here who I get to have gossipy conversations about school and apparently my dating life towards the end, then all the boys along here I'd also get to have conversations with about nerdy Marvel stuff, and the boys on the back who, let's say you were doing homework and not playing games. You're all going to be amazing. I'm going to miss every single one of you, and more importantly, Marvin's going to miss you all as well. So have a wonderful life, and I'll miss you all. Goodbye.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Why'd you have to leave? So I wouldn't have got through this first year at Arden if it wasn't for you guys. Year 11, you have kept me going. I'm going to miss you so much because I've never known Arden without you. It's not going to be the same, and it's not too late to pick chemistry for next year.
Hello, 11R. It is me, the one who left you, Mr. Lomax. I'm just sending you a message to say congratulations on finishing year 11, finishing your GCSEs. Quite the achievement. I hope your year 11 year has been manageable without me. I hope it's all gone smoothly. I hope you all tried your absolute hardest, because that is the only thing that anybody can ever really ask of you. So congratulations. I remember our time together, the 2 years that your wish was actually 3 years, but it was 2 years, and you were lucky to have me, I'm sure. It was a wonderful time, and I hope that you all have fond memories of it, and I really wish you all really well as to what you are going to be going on to. Whether it's stay on sick form, go to college, or do something else, I hope it all goes really, really well for you all. So, congratulations again, and maybe see you in a bit.
Why'd you have to leave so soon, yeah? Why'd you have to go? Why'd you have to leave me when I needed you the most?
I'm going to do my best not to cry, because you know how much I love crying at stuff. Thanks for being in awesome form. I know I've never hit the heights and the success that Mr. O'Connell did, But you've been awesome to have in form time. Been great fun, even when I've had to stop Faizan pulling numerous packets of crisps out of his pocket. People, jewellery, you've all been fantastic. All the best in the future. It's worse. I know you're in a better place, but it's always gonna hurt.
Carry on. Thanks, Year 11, for being amazing. You've been the best year group. Thank you, 11E, for being superstars. All the best, and thanks so much. Give me all the strength I need to carry
on. It's been a long day. I just wanted to say, 11N, that it's been an absolute pleasure to have you as my form over the last 5 years. It's been an emotional journey with lots of ups and downs with COVID and various other things happening around the world and such. But throughout it all, you've worked so, so hard, and I wish you all the best in the future. Yep, that's every single one of you. Good luck and all the best. And to quote a famous song by a band that I am a huge fan of, I will say so long and good night.
You really don't want to know how many bloopers came before this, but I do want to wish you all the very best. Good luck with everything and have fun. Right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh,
but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to stand right here. So the day's finally come for me to get my 5 years service medal, I think, because it's been a bit of a long time I've been with you guys. It's quite an emotional day. Obviously, I'm recording this beforehand, but it is. I am so proud of you all for working so hard through all you've done over these last few years. COVID has meant it's been very difficult for you guys, more than I think anybody of us can really imagine. But you guys have been absolutely brilliant, and I couldn't be prouder. I'm so excited, though, to see what you're going to do next, and please let us know what happens in the future, and when you all do your careers with maths, I'm just so excited to find out. See you soon. Tell you all about it when I see you again.
When I see you again. 7H, can't believe it's come to the end of your time at Arden School. I took over your form a couple of years ago, obviously when Mr. Ball left, and we've had an absolute blast since. We've had our ups and downs, but I think mostly ups, and hopefully you guys have enjoyed form time over the last couple of years. Best of luck with everything in the future, and maybe see you guys around soon. Anyone that comes to Arden will see you, but best of luck with everything you do. Have fun over the summer, and see you, bye.
Hello, party people of 11O. It's Mr. Dimmick. Just wishing you all the best for your bright and shiny futures. It's been a real pleasure taking you through your last year of GCSE here at Arden. Those who are staying on, I'm sure I'll see you around suited and booted. And those who are going elsewhere, I know that you are going to have a fantastic time finding out what it's like in a different environment, in a different setting, but still being the same brilliant, brilliant people you are. I say this on behalf of Mr. Sayers, Miss Atkins, Miss Walker, who came before me and have all done their individual bits to help you and guide you through your time here at Arden. And I really, really look forward to seeing what brilliant things you're going to go and do. Bye. Shady's crazy, Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby. And when I'm gone, just carry on, no more. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Okay, year 11, 11L, gonna miss you guys. It's been, you know, been the best 4.5 years. You guys have been great. Really enjoyed kind of working with you on some of our performances, some iconic performances of Sparkling and Shine, The Bare Necessities, you know, all those good times. Not going to miss nagging about earrings, sorry. Not going to miss falling out in form, but otherwise you guys have been amazing, and I wish you all the best in the future. Make sure you have a great summer, take some time off, and then come back refreshed. See you again. I'm gonna see you again.
looking back now. No, you hear me, wanna see me smile. Hold me down, keep me safe when I'm down. Not a sound, never since you was a child. Always had your back to now. Should've kept the circle round. Now it's like you're not around. Used to running through the town, toughest little dudes around. Always thought you have a daughter. Sure to teach her what they taught us. Had a son, he getting smarter. Every day more like his father. Know this game and keep it solid. Present faith, know you got it. If things come back again, but ain't the same, I tell myself, remain the same and keep it sane. Know it's hard when your dog can get a ball with you.
Goodbye and good luck, Year 11. Have a great future and hopefully we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi Year 11, it's been an absolute pleasure to get to know some of you and work so closely with you. It's not going to be the same without you. We're going to miss you loads in P3. Good luck for the future and hopefully see some of you soon.
Goodbye Year 11, all the best for the future. It's been a real pleasure getting to know some of you all. And I wish you all the best for the next exciting chapter in your lives. Take care of yourselves.
Go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small. Turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way.
All the way down, bye guys. All the way down, all the way down. And then I just carry on going.